wanted to show this cool thing that I made with my electronics CircuitScribe developer kit. It just came in yesterday, and I had a chance to play around with it a lot today. And it came with all of these really cool components. And then I also have my micro view over here that I was connecting to it earlier, but that's not what this is about. So I made what's called an Astable microvibrator, which is a kind of resistor capacitor circuit. There's actually two of them. You can kind of see them symmetrically here. And the idea behind that is this capacitor will charge up and current will go through it. And with the transistors here, the circuit will short and LEDs will turn off. And it goes back and forth, and this LED will light up, and then this one will, and then it's kind of really cool to just see that happen. This circuit calls for 47,000 ohms here, but I only had 10k ohms, so there's 50,000 ohms of resistance here, and this guy's 470. The circuit calls for 570, but I didn't have any 570 resistors. And then these are really tiny ceramic capacitors. I don't know what their microfarad rating is, but they work. Unfortunately, because I don't have bigger capacitors, these LEDs blink really fast, and it looks a little crappy on camera, but you can still see the effect of it. So to demonstrate, I'm actually going to take these connectors off the base of both transistors, and I made like this really shitty ad hoc tripod with my GoPro chesty, but let's see what we can do here. Alright. So, that's in there. Alright. So, first things first, of course, we've got to turn on the circuit. So this is just a 9-volt battery here, and it actually has a switch to close the circuit here before sending it to the rest of the stuff. So, if I put this lead on this base of the transistor, then you'll see this LED light up. And then take that off, do the same thing here. That guy lights up. If I put both of them on, the entire circuit's completed, and now you can see them blink back and forth. And like I said, it's kind of really fast, so the camera doesn't pick it up well, but that's the gist of it. And I'll zoom in on like the circuit that I drew, because that's the cool part of this CircuitScribe kit. So you can see some of the traces there. And yeah, a whole bunch of other scribbles because I was playing around with other things. Anyway, that's it.